But I love what Stefan LaRoux said. You want to get Tech, you got to go win this round. Sort of big, not just run away or play it safe. Here comes Andrade.
Let's go. Watch
well,
ahead.
I don't know
watch
about
ahead.
Stefan LaRoux's advice, Nick, because if Butte is behind on points, I'm crawling under the ring and I'm not coming out until December.
Andrade is coming. Oh, left hand from Andrade. Butte holds on. But that's control. You know, he's blunting those type of attacks from Andrade. Gets hit and he holds on. Single shot. Left hand from Butte lands. They get messy now in the corner.
Butte's tired and he's felt Andrade's power a little bit this round.
Andrade needs something huge. He's nailing Butte, not all cleanly. He's got to keep punching. Now,
Howard Grant cheering from the corner. He likes what he sees, Nick.
Now he's running out of clock.
Oh, blatant butt. Again, the referee misses it by Andrade.
Oh, the blast of toe-to-toe. Not a good idea, is it, for Butte? But I love it. It's thrilling for us to watch.
Butte's legs are gone, Nick.
Back up.
Here comes Andrade. Let's see. Left hand lands. Butte fails to hold on. He's getting rocked. He's not punching hard anymore.
Andrade needs some room. He can't go into Butte's chest like this. He needs a little bit of room.
He needs room and he needs clock. He doesn't need any more will. He's got a boatload of that. What a finish.
Still a minute to go. It's a long time.
Oh, nice left hand from Butte. Gets hit with the left. Butte is tired. He's been buzzed. Not damaged, but he's had his world rocked a little bit, Steve. Man, Andrade trying to zero in. One clean shot. Could turn it around, perhaps. There's that left hook landing. We've got less than a half minute, and they are not walking away with this one. They are finishing big time. Let's watch.
Butte controlled at least 10 of the 12 rounds. I have him 117-109.
Here we see last 30 of the fight. Let's watch. Butte, you would hit it cleanly, but he was out. His legs were gone. Now watch the break coming up. Well, it'll be a while. Referee lets him fight on. Now here comes a stoppage as they try to punch out. And that ate up four valuable seconds. Boom, down he goes. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah. Apparently up, Steve.
Get it.
I'll tell you.
Taking it back. He beat the count, I thought.
He beat the count because the referee didn't resume the count.
Didn't resume, yes.
Instead, he was too busy pushing a warning on Andrade, who was maybe 3 feet from the neutral corner. An absolute disgrace and a terrible,
that's a terrible, terrible move. That was a minor league move in a major league fight. So unanimous decision, as you called it, Steve. One referee, or one official had it much closer. 115, 110.